guys, hope you had a wonderful week. Today I am going to cook northeast style mashed potatoes. A simply tossed mashed potato recipe which is served as sides. I'm sure you have tried many varieties of mashed potato. However, this is unique and hope you love it too. The ingredients required for this dish are boiled potatoes, onion, dried red chilies, salt, mustard oil, spring onions, and freshly chopped coriander leaves. Now let's start cooking. Boil the potatoes, peel the skin and keep aside. It's time to chop the vegetables. Slice the onions. Chop the spring onion into 2-inch length. Finely chop the coriander leaves. Now heat oil in a pan and saute the dried red chilies for a minute until crisp. Take them off and keep aside. Similarly, start sauteing the onion. And then the spring onions. Chop the potatoes with a knife into small pieces. Then add all the ingredients and mash them with your hands. Here is my mashed potatoes. The mashed potato is yummy and the heat from the roasted chilies flavorful. So please try it out and let me know how it turned out. And please don't forget to give it a thumbs up.